I got the dual switch Prime Seasons power boom to install today on my Steel Green. We'll see how it goes here. I got some switches from Amazon that are a little bit different, look a little better than the old toggles. So some of them I already messed up on. This is a 4-pin and it looks like I need a 6-pin for my foamer. Oh well, live and learn, right?